Yeah, so that's a bit disappointing. I really believe that the AI has been affected by the latest patch, which may make this a little less interesting. I don't know.
Sir! Imperator! Sir! Orders, sir!
My legionnaires out in front.
Leaving the army! March! Orders!
I like doing this just for organizational purposes.
Move out!
Okay. And the last
Imperator! General!
Cast
prepare for battle!
Faction besieging under siege.
Sir.
Don't need those. Let's get ladders.
Settlement
cool.
Under siege, sir.
Tarsus. Uh-oh. They're not good. Yeah, you'll be fine. Let's get a couple more of the garrison there, but minus 5% population growth. They'll be there in no time. Actually, I do have a general coming up, don't I? Yeah,
Imperator.
This guy. You can go to Tarsus.
March! Move out! March! Move to
Tarsus,
depleted,
you go.
Sir.
There you go.
March!
Ack Inc. Foreign Enterprise. Public order. Jealous Colony. Trade. Serdike. 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 More public order. Yeah, not too many. Not too many buildings I have to build, which is nice for once. City garrison and Damascus has been repaired. Cool. Seleucia is still under siege, which doesn't bother me at all. Ah, weird bug. I think I'll be ready to attack them on the next turn, so let's do that. This might happen. Game field. Don't need this right now. Don't need them. Don't need that right now. What is going on? What is this? There is no penalty bonus, so I guess I can keep this. I will want that. I don't need that right now, so I need the hospital, because public health does improve public order. So yeah, there you can see. Should help out a bit. I might actually move one of my generals over quickly.
Orders.
Dessa. Can you get there?
Orders.
Let's get you from Damascus, I guess. Or is this guy coming up? Where is he? Where is that general?
Sir.
There he goes.
Move out. Orders.
Move you soon, unfortunately, and this guy can go to Damascus.
Out of move, sir.
Damascus. More buildings, public order. Damascus just got itself a shrine to Jupiter. You guys are very angry, aren't you? City garrison is. Wondrous temple to Jupiter. Don't really need that right now. Let's go for a colony. Petra's doing okay. Alexandria, the seat of the old empire. I like that I've got a little bit up here. It's pretty cool. Let's go sewers. Santio, Shrine of Jupiter is what I wanted. Theriorotium. Naval Bay, I don't remember this. But I guess it's a good idea to put that there. Let's put yourself a port. Rate. Shrine to. Oh. I'm gonna put a Shrine of Jupiter first, and then I'll put a Romanized province. That's what I'll do. Alright, all my organization stuff's out of the way.
Engage
time to
the
take
enemy.
Down the cast, the last faction. That's it. So, quick question, guys, if you've managed to watch all the way to the end here. Do you want me to take over the rest of Britannia, or do you want me to leave it here with the cast? Alright, and I'll wait for your reply, I suppose, and I'll just fight this battle and finish the video.
A band of brothers dedicated to the warrior's code of strength and victory. But we will never know defeat while we
stand. Sounds good. Okay. Actually, usually what I do is I have ladders and then siege towers in the middle. Ladders at the ends, because ladders can go up fast. Siege towers I put near the gates. That's when you need a big rush of men in the beginning. I want to put my first legionary cohort up there just in case they die. Okay, let's look at some safe places to go up. Usually that's the way to do this. You don't hit any of the towers. So, up here, Skadai. This here would be a very dangerous spot to put ladders because of this this tower there. And that would be a very dangerous spot too. So there's really only a couple places I can scale. Or escalade, as they call it. Up there for sure. Looks like I got barely any men here. Actually, there's two places I can go, right? There's only one. Are these sallying? What's going on? You wanna fight me? We have to oblige. You might want to fight me. How interesting. What's going on? Champions, eh? Like no champions to me. Fight, buggers. Let's get my guys to get in here. Join in on the action. I don't know what's going on, but I like it. Definitely sallying, which is really cool. Never seen this happen before. Maybe the AI is like reverted back to the release time patch. That's why everything's so strange. Never in my life have I seen the AI actually sally during a siege. It's really interesting. Keep my guys going for the escalade, but in the meantime, this is really interesting. Happening. Chariots. Chariot warning. Can't take him down. All missiles focus fire on the chariots.
Oh,
got rid of them. Oh yeah, time for a chain route. Should I chase them in? I'm afraid if I chase them in, I'll get hit by the boiling oil. That's my only concern. That did quite a bit of damage to them. You know what, I'm gonna let my missiles deal damage here. So that was interesting. Escalates are going on unhindered, so no big deal for me. So that's quite a bit of a blow. Killing the general there. Militia skirmishers versus legionaries. Thank you. The AI has definitely changed. I can tell. Not that I'm complaining, really. Not right now, at least. Standard bearer is going out there by himself. What's he doing? Fight him, I guess. Man, nice street battle. Nice long video, guys. Just for you. After that, after I get the gatehouse, I guess I'll assault with my troops. Before I leave you out. These guys will be my assault troops. These guys are in reserve, so we're here. Only one unit of Geisamikas left. What are these guys gonna do, I wonder? They're gonna try to defend the city center. They are going crazy with fear. Fear in their heart. Speed it up just a bit. It's gonna be a very long battle, I can tell that. I got my anti-siphon coming soon. I can clean the gate soon as well. Yeah, escalating ladders are throwing new guys on the wall fast, and they've got no opposition. Siege towers are for when you're actually assaulting a position that's being defended. Just keep that in mind. And while we're at it, these guys can kill them. Attack! Attack, you buggers, attack! Oh no, not good. My legionaries are getting shot from the ground. At least my reinforcements are coming up on the walls fast though. Meanwhile, I need to take this tower. I mean, sorry, this gatehouse. Get the rest of my troops in here. Awesome. Alright. Take these guys down. Lots of my guys dying here. This is always a hard part. Attacking through a tower. Usually if you go slowly though, it's pretty good. There we go. Fighting to the death. Awesome. Going slower, you're a little more organized, so it's all good. These guys are fighting to the death as well. The rest of the army, I don't know what's happening with them. What are they doing? Oh, they want to come outside. Weirdos. Look at this nice line. Oh yeah, Roman power. Neat lines followed by five rows. That's what I like about going through these things slowly. Nice and neat. When you go too fast, sometimes they get plugged up. Caps the AI all the time. Cavalry. Where cavalry? No, they're not cavalry. They look like cavalry from here. Mortis reformata. Probably should have sent some guys along this other side here. I was hoping I'd make it to this little crossroads here before anything stopped me. Alright. Oh, they're tired. Bad management by me. This wasn't affected too much. I've killed maybe 10 of these guys. It's not a good ratio. Pull my guys back. So they stopped my main advance, which is a bit annoying. And unfortunate. I'm gonna have to take a little bit of a guard mode here while I rest up my men. And the other side, this is why you also always need two plans of attack. Speed up just a bit. What's happening here? What are they doing? Oh. I'll fight some archers. Side? They want to flank me. Oh, they routed. Awesome. That's interesting. Wonder why. In any case, our advance here is now back on track. Meanwhile, they've left only archers in the back. Backdoor tactics here. I'm tempted to run these guys, but I might not be needed. Nine archers left. So it should take 1 minute here. Just reinforce, just in case. I don't think it'll be a problem though. Look at this display of Roman glory and power. Meanwhile, my legionaries block off the main. Good old AI. Except this time the AI is a little weird. Definitely something changed. Just a bit unfortunate. Let's just say that I defeated these guys outside the wall, so I'm too scared to face me again. Alright, that's the excuse. You know what, guys? Let's Let's fight them. Interesting.
Loken, avido.
I have a feeling they're gonna rout really soon, though. Oh, guys, wrong targets. That was unnecessary. This Roman shields. So much Roman glory and power today. That is cool. That looks really cool from there. Just all you see is the shields. Where'd the chariots go off to? They're outside. Weird. Oh, they're not outside. They're over here. Oh, sorry. I missed the fun. Wheel right.
Signa ferte. Signa ferte.
Fight. Okay. Okay. These guys are routing. That's it. That's what I wanted. Now time for the slaughter.
Cortes reformata.
Cortes.
Romane. Cortes reformata.
And that, my friends, is the end of the cast. Ignominious defeat? That's how it goes. Eight of them left. They've been destroyed by the towers. That's a bit disappointing. And Britain Midlander champions. Of course, he chose a couple of my horses. Like chariots are wanting to do it. Ugh, friendly fire casualties. That's nice. But that's the end of that. That's it, right? Yes. Alright. 2,200 kills, 300 kills for him. Lost experience point. Alright, boys. End of the Cass faction. So, do you want me to continue with the conquest of Britannia, or should I move on to the next region, which I believe is Germania? I don't know for sure. So, let me know in the comments, and next video will depend on that.
This land is Roman!
We'll occupy them. I am a lenient ruler. There they go. Cass faction destroyed. So, next is... what is this place called? I'm pretty sure this was called Ir, or Ir. This was called... it starts with an H. Gosh, I forgot. Let me know in the comments. Correct me. Do correct me. Do some housekeeping just to finish off this video. Okay. That. Serious. I should change that to Jupiter as soon as possible. Okay, guys, as I said before, let me know in the comments whether you want to see the rest of Britannia conquered. Orders. And if not, I'll be going on to Germania. Britannia there, and then, of course, Ear. Hibernia? I don't remember. Anyways, thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you next time.